not to indicate to the people who run it, to the people who own it, that unless you're free, the machine will be prevented from working at all, from working at all, from working at all.
Don't lay down and die because a new world order, the business of the day for the elite, when they're coming to take your freedom.
Are you fucking kidding me right now? Really? This is the Million Mask March? I tried to warn you people. Hello again, human beings from the planet Earth. I just want to show you a little short clip, and then I'm done with anything about the Million Mask March other than in-person one-on-one to tell people anyone that supports it is an asshole, that they do not support true activism, true change. It has been co-opted to the point that it cannot be used anymore. Call it something else, set some different boundaries, and then talk to me at that point. Because when I hear independent media happy that 14-year-olds are running around in the middle of all this mayhem and police brutality and aggression and God knows what else, without their parents by their side. You can't do this. You're not the fucking Pied Piper, Fairhurst. If anyone doesn't know what I'm talking about, John Anthony Fairhurst, one of the components of the organization that brought you all to D.C., put up a page encouraging kids to walk out of school. Today. And you'll hear this reporter, James from the internet. I'm going to link you. You can see all the other stuff. Quick Google search will get you everything you want. As a parent, as an American, as somebody that gives a fuck, you cannot do this with our kids. And whoever is responsible for encouraging these kids to be there today without their parents needs to be in prison. They need to be in prison. They do. That this, you can't have this. First of all, this puts those kids in harm's way. It absolutely does. There's not one person that could deny that and be honest about it right now. Second of all, you let a movement in the name of the people, and you're doing this? This is not the people. The people did not stand beside you on this. Some individuals did. Not enough individuals to make any real change, but enough individuals acting to destructive ends. Oh, yeah. Yeah, that's what happened today.
School trip. Nice. We got 14-year-olds rocking masks. That's it, man. Get them young. That's the way to go.
Where is the teacher leading those children? Why is this independent media source making statements like, get them while they're young? No, no, no. Inform your children of the issues. Bring your children to events that protest corruption and injustice and all those things. Absolutely, yes. I have as well. Brought my kids up to the protest recently in Salem, Oregon, to stand against Nestle with the indigenous peoples. First of all, we only saw one police officer that day. We were on the steps of the Capitol building. He walked right by us, greeted everybody, went inside, and that was the only officer we saw all day. And there was, 100 or more of us out there. Not 100 in masks. I think there was 5 of us in masks. My children were there. It was a great time. It was very effective. Yeah, this is only effective if you're trying to destroy something. And I'm telling you, anybody involved in this, you're my fucking enemy. You're not going to use my kids. You're not going to do it. I want someone to prove to me that those children had parent permission and that there was somebody there supervising them. Because I could show you videos right now that will show that there was aggression there today. There was police brutality there today. Those kids were there today. You're not using kids to fight wars, goddammit. Oh, but let a guy put a towel on the head of a child and you'd be mad about that, wouldn't you? Yeah. Exactly. You duplistic motherfuckers. I don't know what else to say. The link to James' stuff is below. Much love to you all, but man, start thinking. Start thinking. I will not. I will not support in any fashion anything called the Million Mask March again. Make that clear to everybody. No, you're not going to do this to my kids. Not on my watch.
You have to put your money upon the gears and upon the wheels, upon the levers, upon all the apparatus, and you've got to make it stop. And you've got to indicate to the people who run it, to the people who own it, that unless you're free, the machine...